Now, we're going to stay with this as long as we keep power. If you watched us earlier this afternoon, we had a tornado just like that that came through Cullman. I would suggest this might even be larger than the Cullman tornado.
I think it's much larger than that one.
This thing looks like it might be over 1/2 mile wide, maybe up to 3/4 of a mile wide.
It's coming across Joe Malisham Park. Well, actually, just past Joe Malisham Parkway.
Goodness, look at that.
That is huge.
my God.